just fucking do it. Somebody wants me to get into her pants. Let's see. Who's this from? I don't know, but I can smell her in the front.
Say you're a womanizer.
Ooh. Probably, yeah.
It's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it.
Where are the prettiest girls?
Everywhere. Everywhere, any place, USA, Japan.
How was Japan? Was that strange for you?
No. Just the language barrier was the only thing that was strange, but there's always sign language, you know.
Size in the United States.
How do you feel about going on stage before AC/DC?
Doesn't matter what time.
We're taller.
Let me ask you, why do they give you a hard time every time I read a review about your dress and your makeup? Why are critics so mean about that?
Look at us. There's a reason for, you know, a lot of times the critics, they take a look at, oh God, I'm so nervous I can't talk.
The other night
we played Long Beach, 10,000 people. Tonight we're playing here and I can't even have my day, you know?
Feel good, we have hairspray, it's all makeup, it's all a facade, there's nothing real. So what we said is, listen, let's strip it down right to the makeup. I mean, let's strip it down just to the soul of the music. Let's take off the makeup, take everything off. So we went on in boxer shorts, just boxer shorts. And just crazy. No makeup, I'm telling you.
And it went over,
we got like four encores. And I mean, you know, you feel much better when that happens.
You feel like you gotta prove yourself, you know what I'm saying? And stuff like that. And being the way we are, you know, we definitely had a, you know, it's like, wait a second, they're not taking this, you know what I'm saying? So we went out there and did it in boxer shorts and it went over great. You know, we have bird legs, I mean.
Joe, would you care to bend over and crack a smile on these
things?
comment on this situation. Is it true that you,
Steven, I'll bring out the whips and chains later. Just really? Shut up and leave me alone now.
I'm wondering how your scoots have been lately.
Let me look at my drawers.
How's your skins, Joe?
The radio.
The radio. Do you tie your socks with your underwear before you go to bed? So one doesn't crawl away from the other?
Steven, you're not a well individual. I think I'd let you know now.
Oh, my God.
I think you're passing. I think your pass is up soon.
Is it true that you're the one that they found in the elevator with your neck broken? Trying to reach yourself. If that's true, give yourself a hand.
He's
no, you're the only one that can hand it to yourself.
He's both.
What? Oh, God.
Going on and on.
There was a young girl from Dallas who used a dynamite stick for a phallus. They found her vagina in North Carolina in an asshole in Buckingham Palace.
And I've been a singer for quite a long time now, and I don't know, I don't think I could ever do anything else in life. If somebody took my rock and roll away from me, I'd probably die.
Everybody can be happy and make money and yeah, suck my dick.